storm on the African plains, and a lucky filmmaker in the perfect position to capture it all on tape.